Hello everyone, this is Valerie and welcome to our MotoPress YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to review the Edme Education WordPress theme by MotoPress. Edme is optimized for a school or tutor or any other educational project website that allows you to create a schedule of your working day and open it up for online bookings, enabling students to choose the preferable date and time and place their bookings. Let's now look into the details of this splendid theme and take a closer look at its features. So, keep watching! The major functionality aspect of the Edme theme is the appointment booking plugin for WordPress, which allows you to build a flexible schedule for each tutor, set up hourly bookings or any other custom appointment duration, and manage all the received reservations on the back end. A booking wizard is one of the main privileges of the theme. With its help, clients book directly on your site. It's a straightforward step-by-step process when a client selects a service, a staff member, then a date, and submits a booking, not leaving the same page. All appointments are centralized in one place in your dashboard. Under the Appointments tab, Bookings, you can view all the incoming bookings with the details such as total cost, details of booked services, for example, location, employee, date, time, the number of clients, etc., and the status, whether a booking is confirmed or not. You can manually edit personal customer info, change your booking status, and update a total service cost. And these are the settings under the Appointments tab you'll need to configure to bridge different parts of the plugin and make it function. First, set up your default times tab and currency under the Settings tab. To add unlimited tutors, navigate to the Employees menu, Add New. If you imported sample demo data as I did, you can simply customize the instructor profiles, just update names, descriptions, images, otherwise delete unneeded staff members. To make a tutor profile page more appealing, we use the Elementor plugin, so when you need to update details, click on the Edit with Elementor button and customize the content or design of the page. As the instructor's page is built with Elementor, so you can use any way to create a custom instructor's page and link each person to the profile. You can find a personal profile link in the employee menu. If you don't want to showcase tutor profiles on the site, delete the instructor's page that shows all instructors. But don't delete employees in the plugin menu. In this case, the instructor names will be offered only in the booking form, allowing students to choose their favorite teacher or tutor. To add locations, go to the Locations tab, Add New. If you operate in different locations, or for example, different rooms or one institution, you can add relative locations. You can optionally add categories and images to your locations. Create schedules of your tutors via Schedules, Add New, and you can add working hours, lunch times, and breaks, and include different locations into the employee schedule. You can also add different categories to your services. Clients will be able to choose the category when placing a booking. Add your courses or lessons via Services, Add New. Here you can add a course description, price, and duration. To create a more engaging course or lesson description, you can also use the Elementor Page Builder in the default theme design. We used our stratum widgets for Elementor to place details into the tabs. You're free to completely change your service structure. You can also notice the course reviews, which are implemented with the help of the Site Reviews plugin that comes with the theme too. You can approve or edit them via the Site Reviews menu. To add a booking wizard to your site, copy and paste this shortcut, then place it on any page using the shortcut widget in Elementor or shortcut block in Gutenberg. This will add a booking form to your site. And now let's overview some of the front page sections that will help you to impress the site visitors and at the same time provide them with the essential information. A little spoiler. In the Edme tutor template for WordPress, the vast majority of website sections are built with Elementor and Stratum. And if you're not familiar with Stratum, I'm sure you'll love it once you give it a try. Stratum is the Elementor Extras plugin that extends the list of default Elementor widgets. It lets you build such cool content elements as testimonials, sliders, all sorts of lists, profiles, flip boxes, image galleries, and more via the visual drag and drop and user-friendly interface provided by Elementor. Another pleasant bonus is that the premium version of Stratum is bundled for free with the theme. But it's better to see something once than to hear about it 1,000 times, right? The first widget is the slider. The Slideway slider is created with the advanced slider by Stratum, and you're free to completely customize it by adding your images, text messages, and call to action buttons. Right under the slider, we see the highlighted features section. It is designed with the default Elementor widgets placed into three columns. Then comes the popular categories section. It is made with the default image box Elementor widget, so you can update the text and image content right on the front end. It is also possible to replace categories with anything else. The courses category is suitable if you run multiple courses, but if not, you can turn it into something different, anything that can be categorized and presented in a way like in a demo. This section is designed with the different Elementor widgets, so you can edit one by one, icon lists, image boxes, and others. They are all linked to the pages of specific courses, namely services. As you already know, the appointment booking form is powered by the MotoPress Appointments plugin. You just need to play the shortcut into the Elementor shortcut widget and make it work on the front end. Here you can also have a special place for your tutors or just your profile. Again, it is easy to replace this section with any other data, your offerings, benefits, expertise, so on and so forth. The testimonials carousel is where you can place chosen testimonials. Add client images and their feedback. It is built with Stratum's testimonial carousel widget, so it gives you numerous tools to make it on your own. There is also one more pre-designed block for featuring testimonials differently. The featured articles section is powered by the advanced posts widget, where you can use different layouts and customize the content of the posts. You can also notice smooth scrolling and animation effects through the entire front page that will ensure your clients have the best site browsing experience. Furthermore, the Edme WordPress course theme comes with many other pre-made Elementor build sections you can reuse on any other page. For example, an individual tutor page, or school or tutor data in a visualized form, or contacts page. We crafted those pages with the help of Elementor and Stratum, allowing you to tailor every detail in a visual mode. The WordPress customizer is the place where you mostly edit the header and footer parts of the theme. Go to Appearance Customize to edit the following key theme sections: colors, footer widgets, and the site identity in the header. For example, upload your logo, change a headline, change the navigation menu. And by the way, the Edme theme also comes with the extra highlighted footer widget where you can focus on the special message or create a call to action. To sum up from this video, you can see and witness that Edme is a perfect WordPress theme crafted for educational establishments as well as private instructors that will help you categorize your courses and lessons, assign tutors to them, and create flexible schedules. And of course, organize online and offline appointments like meetings, calls, events, and classes. It not only gives the best look and feel, responsiveness, and interactivity, but also boasts sublime functionality and great user adaptability. Thank you for watching, subscribe for more tutorials, and see you in the next videos.